Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Blast them, puto!
Ah! Oh, look, homie! Find your bitch ass for cover! Get out here, man. Shit, about to get real. Shit, on your left. Get the Man, you got beat with an ugly stick.
Wait, I have to reload.
But you got beat, nigga?
Jesus, keep your head.
Hey, motherfucker.
Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on. Shoot up that cannon. Even the shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun. Follow me. Let's get through this.
Appreciate it, Phil.
There's the fool on the balcony. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
So much for the shit worse.
Get up there. Shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Over there! Yeah. They coming out that door!
I'm gonna get shot!
Came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Shoot that motherfucker.
You fucking asshole!
We want your bike, bitch! That's the bike we came for!
You fucking asshole!
Bye-bye, asshole! Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, I'll see you over there.
Suba al radio!
Escuchas a Don Cheto y el Instituto Mexicano del Sonido!
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more.
So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at now?
Financing?
Left several Vagos gang members dead, a trail of devastation, and no clear idea what happened or why. Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs have reignited, or if this was simply a deal or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war zone in recent months, with rival traffickers including Mexican gang Barrios Los Aztecas and El Salvadorian gang the Mara.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Conspiracy theorists. Now, there may be a breakthrough. Ira Richards, vice president of marketing at Richards Majestic and grandson of movie maker David Richards, told a reporter that his grandfather claimed to have destroyed a confession letter in the weeks before his death. Mr. Richards Sr. passed away last year at the age of 103. His son, Solomon Richards,